show you how to add the meshing to the particular domain or particular boundary or object. So here you can go for add mesh. Okay, by default you can build all, so the meshing has been done to your object or domain. This is a by default. If you want to do the user control meshing, then by doing so you can first go to the size. So this is the size, normal, extremely fine, extra fine, depends on you. If you want to get good results, very accurate result, then you can go for extremely fine meshing, but it will take much higher time as compared to other meshing size. So this is the predefined. If I want to view the custom, so maximum element size, minimum element size, growth rate, curvature factor, any resolution of narrow regions, you can give from here. Okay, so this is the free tetrahedral. So I can change this by free triangular. So here you can see the free triangular. So if I want to give the free triangular meshing to this particular boundary, so just select this boundary. You can select domain, boundary, entire geometry, remaining, anything else from here. So here you can see the this is the face is locked by adjacent domain mesh and cannot be remesh. Okay, I will, there is some error. Okay, I will clear it. Now this is the size. If I want to add this, so I will select entire geometry and just free triangular. So here you can also give the size to this particular. So from general physics, fluid dynamics, plasma, semiconductor, anything else you can give the so here you can see the this is the free triangular meshing. Free chord you can also give like this first, but you have to select this particular thing, but both things are adjacent to this particular meshing, so it won't. So I have to do is selecting and free chords. After that I will be giving to the size and select. So here you can see the this boundary has been meshed by which one, free chord. Okay, likewise you can change anything else, or you can give the any boundary layer. So here you can see the boundary layer. If you want to modify your meshing size expression, anything, you can give the size expression, meshing size expression from here. Okay, it will be in the equation or anything. Okay, you can copy it, scale it, import, export, clear mesh, clear all mesh, delete sequence, create part, reset, anything else, and you can add mesh, as many as mesh you can add. Okay, it depends on you.